Switched up the defense. Ed's going to bring it down. Knife into the lane. Layup. Good. Radford in the half court. Here's Karlik right side. Goes right baseline. Lofts it up short. Has his own rebound. Karlik. Nice tippy toe. Spins and scores. What a move by Karlik Jones. Karlik getting a lane to the goal, and the layup is good with the foul. Karlik got it to hang on the rim, and what a response by the redshirt freshman. 3-on-3 for Karlik, left side to Fields, three ball up, good! Travis Fields rings it up from the left side. Right side to Hicks, three ball up, good! Detroit rings it up from the right. Here's Fields, crossing over, three ball from the elbow, got it! Travis Fields Jr. Have moved on in advance to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, where they will battle the number one seed, the Villanova Wildcats, as Radford makes history at the UD Arena, 71-61, to claim its first ever NCAA tournament victory.